Enemy MOAB incoming.
Hey guys and girls, how you all doing? I'm sure you would have noticed by now, I'm obviously not DC5, so let me just take a second to just introduce myself just before I get onto the gameplay and my channel and just some random things like that. First of all, my name's Kirsty, but I also go by FFTK on YouTube, which actually stands for Fragging from the Kitchen, which is my cute little attempt at humour after being told to go back to the kitchen and make people's sandwiches and all that unoriginal stuff that you do quite often hear as a girl gamer. And yeah, it's getting a little bit unoriginal, so I thought that I'd make a bit of a joke about that. But before I go any further, I really need to thank DC5 Rapage, because he let me post on his channel and he's just an awesome guy in general. You'd probably get the gist of that from his videos, but I'm just going to let you know now that he really is. He's a really genuine, nice guy, and I've played with him quite a few times, and he's definitely a lot of fun to play with. So thanks again, DC5, you're a legend, but I'm sure you know that. So let's just get on to a little bit of this gameplay. As you would have noticed by now that we're playing on Bakara, on Domination Ground War, which is pretty much my favourite game mode to play, because I generally go for quick MOABs or high scoring assault gameplays, and Ground War is really the best place to get that, especially if you're looking for entertaining gameplays, which I think this is myself. It is a pretty quick MOAB. It's probably going to be over, yeah, quite soon actually, so it doesn't really give me that much time to talk about myself and my channel and all that sort of stuff. So I'll just let you know a little bit about that now. Over at my channel, you'll see a lot of gameplays just like this. I do really try and provide the most entertaining, fast-paced gameplays that I can. I do post a lot of MOAB gameplays, high-scoring gameplays, assault MOABs, 100-pluses, just anything that I find entertaining. There are a lot of gameplays on my computer that are just never going to see the light of day because they're just not quite up to my standards. But, although I do have a big emphasis on gameplay, I really make sure not to neglect the commentary, because I definitely know how important that is. I do try and cover a lot of different topics, some related to the game, a lot related to real life, lots of different things just to keep it interesting. You'll notice now that I am trying to die, trying to go for the double MOAB. Of course, the one time I actually want the no-skill multi-kill to kill me, it happens to be friendly and it doesn't. How ironic. But you do get that. As you'll notice, I do finally die here, so this gameplay is going to be coming to a close. But I really hope if you've enjoyed what I've had to say today and what you've seen, that you'd come and check my channel out and maybe even drop a sub. I've really enjoyed talking to you all today, and I hope to see some of you soon. Bye!